as we switch back to the Javelin final for under 17 girls at the end of that second round for the under 20 boys long jump. This is the sixth and final round in the under 17 girls javelin throw. That looked like Curiel, her best mark, 40.47.
When we left them, she was in fourth place.
Yeah, that last effort, 36.80. That will not move her up the rankings.
In fact, fifth with Charles just ahead of her. Charles actually in fourth.
Here's Charles now, her best mark, 41.10. That came in the second round. Hasn't been over 40 meters. She has an opportunity to deny the Jamaican Zoel Jamel the bronze medal, or to at least herself move into bronze medal position. Final effort for her. That does not look bad, does it? Let's get the distance on this one. Very difficult to tell sometimes based on the placement.
Yes, they actually measure out those markings, but they're not entirely accurate. They don't stay, of course. The athletes do move them with the javelin from time to time.
39.36 is the mark, and that means that this young lady is guaranteed her first CARIFTA medal. First time representing her country at the CARIFTA Games.
Can she move even higher? Can she set herself amongst the Bahamians? She lets fly.
That one has gone wide of the mark. It looked like a pretty big effort, but didn't stay in the sector. And Jamel will settle for the bronze medal here. Doesn't look too happy, but it's a solid performance as she secures the bronze medal. Now we're left with the big two. I am not too sure that Deore Scott will throw if she does not need to. And to force her to throw, this young lady, the champion last year, the record holder last year, broke her own record early in the competition, only to see Deore Scott go out to 52.53 meters. This is her last chance to provide an emphatic response. But I don't think it is emphatic enough. It's a terrific effort, no doubt. She's been consistent all competition. But for the second time in 2024, in five meetings, she has been denied by Scott. And maybe it is the two biggest competitions that she is losing to her teammate. Lost the high school championship final, and now she loses the CARIFTA final. I don't think that last effort is good enough. And the reaction says it all. She's not a happy camper. She has been dethroned as champion. Deore Scott will take her final attempt, knowing, fully into the knowledge, that she is once again the CARIFTA champion. Won in Kingston 2022, set the record there, lost the title last year, but she has returned determined with tremendous desire, and now she can close her party in style. Here is Deore Scott of the Bahamas, champion, record holder, and she goes for another big one. It is a massive one. Didn't really matter what she did there. She already has the gold medal. She already has the record. She regains the title that she lost at home in Nassau last year. And once again, she is CARIFTA Games champion at the under 17 level in the javelin the second time. And now the smile comes out. There's your champion.
42.57 meters, nearly 10 meters down on her record throw. But she won't care. This one was...